was a year when everybody died, and it was a year when the adults and children cried for the loss of their hope, for the loss of their youth. And next year might be better, but I don't see any proof. And this year it seemed like nothing really mattered. You could say any horrible thing and rise to the top of this shit heap. So if you still have friends, raise a glass with them, saying, Happy New Year, Prince can't die again. No, Happy New Year, Prince can't die again. Okay, but this could be a great year if you're rich, or if you're a racist craving an authoritarian hand. And the sun will shine on you if you hate women, and then the sun itself will turn us all to sand. Yeah, this year it seemed like nothing really mattered. You could be any horrible thing, rise to the top of this shit heap. So if you still have friends, raise a glass with them, saying, Happy New Year, Prince can't die again. No, Happy New Year, Prince can't die again. Retrograde relations at the table, nursing hangovers of hatefulness and fear. Remember who needs to get out and see the world, play the long game, muster up some cheer. Cause if they believe that nothing really matters, all that winning might end sooner than they think. We might not have democracy or freedom anymore, but resistance will be hatched around this drink. And yes, you still have friends, so raise a glass with them, saying, Happy New Year, Prince can't die again. Happy New Year, everything ends. Happy New Year, the South won't rise again, no. Happy New Year, gotta work to make that arc bend, yeah. Happy New Year, away from these old white men, yeah. Happy New Year, at least Prince can't die again. Happy New Year, it can't be this one again.